event, a very exciting event from scientific point of view, but also from a social point of view. Just to remember that the mission of IFToMM is to stimulate collaboration, and this is made by people, by person. So let's enjoy the scientific program, but let's also try to make a relationship among us, because this will reinforce not only our activity and our discipline, but will give the possibility to be more influential on the society development, which is the ultimate goal for engineers. And this is what we wish to do with our activity. So I'm sure that this conference will be an unforgettable event from scientific and social adventure, and that is very important and can be inspiration for all of us. He has been very influential also in making valuable the engineering results.
Okay. In the community of mechanism and machine science, we all know that a mechanism consists of machine members connected by joints to generate constrained motions, so it's to create motions. Now, a machine consists of mechanism along with some input power and control systems for production require mechanical work. Okay. Now, this work just touched on mechanism machines before the industrial revolutions. So use the power input, like a human power, animal power, wind power, or the water power, hydraulic powers. It's nothing to do with engines or electrical motors. Okay. This is a topic I've been working on ever since 1990, just a hobby, okay, with my research group, the All Passport Solutions. Let's take this southbound channel, the reconstruct design by an Englishman Lancaster in 1947. So with this existing reconstruct design, we can have the corresponding schematic diagrams. Now, we can have this corresponding topology matrix, because we need to use computers to computerize everything. We need a matrix, go for that purpose, okay. Or we can generalize this schematic diagram to this called a generalized chain.
Scan from above, not the old one. Now you see how the leg is moving, you see how this pressure is changing. And you see also that the pressure fall has relative motion with respect to the bone, but because we're measuring this and we're computing the 3D location of this, the bone will move quite stably, so we can avoid the skin artifacts by using this pressure signals. And another thing.
And this is what we have here today. We ask you to switch off your iPhone or cellular. Notice that the presentation about the employees for the day today. Presentation to the first round is influence of the potential groups on non-linear installation and so on in the stomach, orange, small, thoracic, and python. Next presentation will be there. Diagnostic specificity of biologic vertical axis of energy values. There will be presentation by Professor Lamstatis. Later, there will be stability analysis of the thoracic system with elastic shaft. There will be attention to my skin and skin. We have later virtual testing of A and B supported rotor system. There will be outer autosuchymicals, the fifth presentation, I have now the outer in this moment. And the sixth presentation, climate-dependent mobile techniques of rotor within the shells, it will be Mr. G.
Okay. So.
不要说远不远，
你这样而在乎，那只是昨夜的一场游戏，那是一场游戏，一场梦。虽然你影子还出现我眼里，在我的歌声中早已没有意义。